Let's go for part 2 of effective strategies to memorize vocabulary. Create visual aids. Create flashcards with pictures or illustrations to help you remember the word. You can use online resources or draw your own pictures. Use repetition. Repeat the words several times after you first hear or read it. This will help you remember it better. Practice with others. Practice with a friend, tutor, or language exchange partner. They can help you review vocabulary. You can practice using the words in conversation. Use audio and video resources. Listen to audio resources like podcasts, music, and audiobooks, or watch videos with subtitles. This will help you hear and see new words in context. Read extensively. Read books, articles, and other materials in your target language. This will expose you to new vocabulary and help you learn it in context. Use a variety of sources. Don't rely on just one resource to learn vocabulary. Use textbooks, online resources, podcasts, and other materials to expose yourself to a variety of vocabulary. Remember that the key to memorizing vocabulary is repetition and practice. The more you use and review the words, the more likely you are to remember them. Don't get discouraged if you forget a word or two. It's normal to forget sometimes. Just keep practicing and reviewing, and you will get better over time.